Hello everyone, welcome to the video. Today I'll be doing another Minecraft Pocket Edition Let's Play, and I'll be using a controller on my iPad. If you want to know how to use a controller on your iPad or iPhone, click the video in the link of the description. Now I'm just gonna go chomp down this tree and chomp down a few other trees, and then I'll build a house. So now that I'm done getting wooden stuff, I'm gonna start building my house, another house. Thank you. Oh no, I just saw a creeper. No, 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 no! Now I guess I'm gonna repair my house from the damage that the creeper did, eh? And get my loot back, eh? So now that I've done that, I'm gonna go start fixing my house from the damage that the creeper did. That I've done that, I'm gonna remove these extra oak planks that have been placed. Thank you. I think I just found one of those temple things. I don't remember what the name is, but I know it's a temple and it has loot in it. Now I'm just gonna drop stuff on the pad to try and trigger it. I just found like 3 diamonds from a chest. I'm gonna take a screenshot for the thumbnail, eh? How does this village have like no villagers? I don't even see one. All I see is like 2 zombies, which I'm fighting right now. Now I'm just gonna find a random house to run into it. I have food, but it's not cooked, so I'm gonna make a furnace. Now I'm just gonna find somewhere to sleep, right now. You may not rest now. There are monsters nearby. Really? Time to finally try and get some sleep. That's all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye-bye.